55 blood round action. That's Jada Patrick from Alliance. The Aviators there with the blue. Katie Hammersmith is from the Marysville Monarchs in the dark. So it's Jada Patrick versus Hammersmith, and Patrick gets the takedown. Place winner. She finds herself in the blood round here, in the lead, however. Two near fall and two reversal. That makes it 6-4, Patrick, after the reversal. She gives up near fall points. 32 seconds left in the second. Left in period number two. Patrick in the lead by two.
Yeah!
1:08 left in the match. We got a potentially dangerous. Your winner, 8-4, from Alliance, Jada Patrick.